Hey, Gym Talk. Your body is your business, or your body is your business. How does that ring for you? How does that ring? Does that ring like you gotta take care of your body, or does it ring like my body is part of my business? Ooh, actually it's both. Why? Your body is key to having a successful business. A healthy body, a healthy mind, a healthy soul is key for having a healthy and successful business. Don't believe me? 30%. 30%, that's the percentage more likely for you to be successful if you're in shape. Yes, scientifically proven. So what does that mean? What does that mean? Just like I said in the Magic Morning today, I talk about creating habits, and the habits are creating them habits for you and nobody else. Why? So you can be the best version of you for everyone around you in your life enterprise called stakeholders. So going to the gym is your daily motivation for the rest of your day. So when you do your Magic Morning, you get up, you roll out of bed, you do 10 minutes of meditation, 10 minutes of journaling, and 10 minutes of learning, and you go to the gym if you can, which would be fantastic, and you pound it out for you. If you're really lucky, you have a partner that you can train with. Like I have my wife, which is more motivating than ever. And then by the end of that training session, I'm finished with who I am, and I can take care of everyone else. So I have a basis from which I work every single day, where I can have a trajectory for pure success, because I'm solid with who I am, where I am, what I am, and how I am. I'm solid with my health, I'm solid with my mind, clear and ready to roll. So I think it's suffice to say, the gym is my rocket launch pad for the rest of the day after I do my Magic Morning. So what about you? Are you using the gym as something to do after work because you don't want to feel guilty? Are you using the gym just to go and sort of like get rid of that feeling of not having to feel bad about not training? Go to the gym, make it short, make it intense. I train maximum 30 minutes. If I do cardio, then it's like 45 minutes, but that's it. I'm in and out, pop, pop. And people say, how do you stay so big even though you're not training all the time? Well, it's maintenance, isn't it? Maintenance. Sorry, not big. You know, just in fit and shape. I'm not actually that big, really. And that's because I do maintenance and I do it every day. So therefore, I don't have to worry about the bad thoughts. I don't have to worry about it. This is my launch pad for every day. When I leave here, look at me. Bam! I just finished training. I'm sweating a little bit. My mind is clear. I have my missions for my day. And what I do in the gym is I listen to more learning in the gym. So I learn, I go to the gym and I learn some more. I learn for 30 minutes. What does that do for my day? It creates passion. It creates direction. It creates motivation. It creates inspiration. And what does that create? Residual waves to everyone around me. Radiant value. Think about that. Ha! Quality of life, friends. Quality of life. It's not only your quality of life that makes your life great. It's everyone that's around you. Be that catalyst. Find your launching pad and take off making life great, because that is what it's all about. Quality of life. And yes, that is what it's all about. Get started right now. Like right now. Go. Go to the gym. Come on. I'll wait. You guys have a great one. See you next time.